want to listen to a story. Are you ready for that? Then let's start. The name of the story is The Value of Zero. One day, a famous mathematician called all the numbers for a meeting. All the numbers except zero came for the meeting. Zero was hiding in an unknown place. The mathematician ordered, "Wherever zero is, I want you to find him out and bring him to this meeting immediately." All the numbers began searching for zero. After a long search, they found zero hiding himself behind a tree. The numbers got hold of him and presented before the mathematician. The mathematician asked Zero, "Why were you hiding? Why were you afraid to attend the meeting of numbers?" Zero started crying and said in a broken voice, "Sir, I am Zero. According to people, I have no value. No one cares for me or respects me. That is the reason why I hide myself behind the tree, so no one could find me." The mathematician thought for a while and called number one to stand in front of him. Looking at Zero, he asked, "Tell me, Zero, what is the value of this number?" "One," replied Zero. The mathematician then asked Zero to stand to the right of one. Looking at the other numbers, the mathematician asked, "What is the value of this number?" "10," replied all the numbers in unison. Every time a zero was added to the right of one, the mathematician would ask the other numbers the value of one. As the numbers zeros increase, the value of one increased. It is to 100, 1,000, 10,000, 1,000,000, and so on. The mathematician said each of you stood to the right of one, one after the other, the value of one increased. From one, its value became 10, 100, 1,000, 10,000, 1,000,000, and so on. Any number by itself has a very little value, but its value increases only when another number is put beside it. You think that all by yourself you have a very little value, but when you come along with some other number, you increase not only your value but also that of the other number. Didn't I just prove that to you? Zero understood the point made by the mathematician. He was happy that the notion of people that zero has no value was baseless and wrong. The moral of the story is, everyone and everything in this world has value. God is an amazing creator, so we should not undermine the value of others. We should respect each other. Did you like the story? If you liked, please subscribe, like, and share.